Hey, what's up, everybody? So basically, today I'm going to update you on a new method of scamming that's going around and being used quite commonly. Now, I did experience this attempt of scam firsthand, and then I also heard about it on a server, which I at the time I thought it was just this one guy attempting the scam, but I guess it's kind of a new trend for scammers. Now, basically, what the scammers do is offer you pure buds, which obviously anybody wants pure buds. But then after they offer you the buds, they say, "Can you put it on an friend's account that you trust a lot?" Now, obviously, you shouldn't really trust anyone on the internet unless you're like really good friends in real life. But they ask if you have anyone you trust really, like you really trust, and they tell you to put the unusual or valuable or keys, buds, whatever, onto your friends or whoever's account. Now, maybe this doesn't seem really like a scam, but what they try to do is replicate that account. They'll copy the picture, the description, the name, everything. They'll try and copy whatever they can onto that account and tell you to add that guy or trade that guy, which is kind of suspicious, I'd say, because like the person you trust is like re-adding you. Now, honestly, this scam shouldn't be really easy to fall for. Like, it's kind of obvious when you're friend or whoever's re-adding you, and this guy's telling you to put it on account. Now, what they do say to back up the fact that they want to put it on another account is they say, "Oh, I think you're gonna go trade the hat, unusual item, or whatever away, and I don't want to buy the buds," and blah blah blah. Now, it's kind of clear that it's really a scam because the people don't have many hours commonly. Now, it can vary, who knows, maybe they hacked some account, hijacked some account, and they're gonna take over that account and use that. But normally, if they're just using their own little bots or accounts and whatnot, they will be low hours, low items in their inventory, not much value, and they're gonna tell you, "I'm gonna go out and buy some buds for you," which should be pretty suspicious. That should ring some bells or something, because how do you expect a person with a few ref to somehow get buds unless they have money? But how often do people spend money on TF2? Now, I did. Like I said earlier, I did experience this firsthand and nudge them down, and really, you can just leave them alone because it's a scam. Now, all I said was, "I don't really trust anyone, I don't have anyone I trust," and then they just left immediately, which is pretty obvious. I didn't bother reporting them just in case it wasn't a scam. I wasn't too sure at the time, but when I heard it on a trade server, I just had to tell you guys about it. Now, that's just basically it for now, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of this MVM match. Just skip to the end if you'd like and enjoy some of the music. But I just wanted to hopefully get this word out before anyone else gets scammed, because I've heard a few get scammed from that pretty bland method, which I don't know how people are getting scammed. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy, and I'm working on nothing to something at the moment. Almost done with it! Yeah! So hopefully that'll be out this weekend, and then I only have one more week of school, so I'll be working on nothing something even more. Oh, and one last thing before I go, we are 700 subscriptions away from 20k subscriptions, which would mean we'll do an unusual giveaway. Now, I'm not too sure whether I'm gonna do one fairly high unusual or like a few smaller, one or two smaller unusuals for multiple people to win. So, we'll see when the day comes, but for now, I'll see you guys later, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button.
Whenever they start to come through the shield, back up. Because we'll get damaged in the process.
Oh God.
kill me. Revive me. I was behind you, but never mind. Damn, we're good. We're in good pain now.
Oh, wunderbar! Oh, now this is a rare piece.
Oh, I ripped my butt off, and that was the only thing that I needed, and I would have one weapon from every tour.